I'm just getting started. A stogie and a babe. Is that so much to ask during some R&R? You want to touch it, don't you? Look at my ass. You know you can't resist my ass. Much better. Duke's looking good. Who's that handsome devil? You're a real lady killer. Don't have time to play with myself. Look at my ass. You know you can't resist my ass. Hello, 911? There's a handsome guy in my house. Oh wait, cancel that. It's only me.
I'll guide you to the studio. It's a real honor meeting you like this, Mr. Nukem. I'm a huge fan of yours. I don't care what the president.
That's the sound room.
Janet is responsible for making
hey there,
all
Mr.
the music
Nukem.
And sound effects during the show.
This is not how I wanted to be meeting Duke Nukem for the first time.
You know I don't like it in my face, Duke.
Check me out in the mirror. I'm hot.
Oh my.
That's just a janitor closet.
I hope the women I left asleep in my room are okay.
I don't feel hungry.
Try the new Rage sports drink from EasyVend. Unlike the leading brand, Rage is all natural and doesn't
taste
like shit.
I don't feel hungry.
For the finest and authentic Mexican ingredients, try the El Duce burrito. There's nothing wrong with El Duce.
Good luck, Mr. Nukem.
I didn't even have a chance to enter the bike raffle.
Take me with you, Duke.
Just inside here, Mr. Nukem. That's the green room.
Yes, you knew that.
It's basically a break room. go on in just a moment, Mr. Nukem. Go stand behind that mark on the stage. Stand right there, Mr. Nukem. As soon as Jay finishes his monologue, the curtain will open.
All right, we've got a great show for you tonight. You all know our first guest. He saved the world from not just one, but two alien invasions. He's here to talk about his new book. Let's give him a big round of applause, Duke Nukem! Flex for the cameras, baby! Wow, what a reception! Welcome to the show! We're lucky to have you, Duke.
It's good to be back.
Speaking of which, I hear you have a new entry for a certain book club?
Jay, don't ruin it.
It's wonderful, just a fantastic read, folks. Why I'm So Great, Volume 2. I cannot recommend it highly enough. The amount of sit-ups this man does. Alright, now, Duke, let me be candid. I've heard the president is attending the grand opening tonight, and he has some choice words about how you handled that last alien invasion. He says that you ruined Earth's chances at diplomatic relations with our interstellar neighbors, and the technological advancement of humankind. What do you think, Duke?
No, Jay. Those alien bastards only listen to the language of hot lead. The president is just trying to make political hay for himself at my expense. Besides, I think my fans know who's right.
You heard it here, folks. A little less conversation, a little more action.
What's happening?
It looks like we're experiencing some kind of technical difficulties, so we're gonna move to a quick break. Hey, what's going on, Duke?
Something's not right. I better check things out.
Has anyone seen my wife?
Where did I leave?
Go on ahead, Mr. Nukem. I know who you are.
Thank you.
Duke, I'm trying to activate the sprinkler, but the door is stuck.
Stand back.
Oh, God, what's happening, Duke?
Time to find out.
Grand opening is ruined. Get us out of here, Duke. Duke, I thought you would protect us. If Duke can't even stop his own casino from being attacked, how can he help us?
Bullseye.
Disaster out here, viewers. Las Vegas appears to be under attack from an unknown source. We can only assume that they were targeting the grand opening of the Lady Killer. Both the President and Duke Nukem were to be in attendance. Let's see if Captain Cole from the EDF can help us figure out what's going on. Captain Cole?
Right now, we're trying to get boots on the ground and all EDF on the same page. We're under order to assist in any evacuation and suppress any rioting or looting that we witness. We have been unable to get in contact with the forces on the upper floors, but we're pulling for our boys.
Don't have time to play with myself. have time to play with myself. Guess I do have time to play with myself. See that? That's peak human, baby. Look at my ass. You know you can't resist my ass. Much better. You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. You're lovely. What are you, a bleeder? Buy this for a dollar. Stand down, Dennis. Access to my library, and you need to get out of here.
You say you need to get into your penthouse library? Well, let's see here. You might could go through the ventilation system to get there, but that big fan would chop you to bits. Normally, I could turn off the fan from here for you, but that gum circuit breaker blew out, and there's no juice to my office. Here's the key to the maintenance building.
I don't feel hungry. thing this stuff is red. Better. Duke's looking good. New hardware. Get some. groovy. Buy this for a dollar. Guys must have changed my passcode again. I better check my email. Good, bad, I'm the guy with the gun.
No time to explain. Trust no one. And get out of town. There's someone at the slip. Willie can help you.
Thank you. Authorization successful.
Perfect for home defense. New hardware.
Welcome, Duke. You have an incoming conference call from General Graves.
Duke, we have a situation. The city is under attack. We have intel that there is a parasitic entity capable of taking over a host body. It has been unleashed across the streets of Las Vegas, and we lost contact with our troops. The Earth Defense Force has been compromised, and I'm afraid you can't trust anyone.
Yeah, I learned that the hard way.
Nothing about this makes sense. Why would they attack before the President attended the opening?
They must be after me.
Duke, for now, focus on getting out of the casino and regroup with us at the EDF HQ ASAP. You'll need as much firepower as you can get. We'll keep you briefed on the situation with your Shades OS built into your sunglasses. Your SOS will beep and notify you of an incoming call from us. Make sure to answer it.
Over and out, General.
General, another EDF gunship just locked on.
Good luck, Duke. Graves out.
Call ended.
Open Sesame. Pressure on the wound.
Trying to fix the elevators in the hotel, but this damn door to the maintenance room is stuck. I think the Bud Bodge hash can access the room, but I can't get it open.
All right, sit tight. Dance. Nothing yet.
people are turning into monsters.
Thanks. Come again.
Getting things ready for the grand opening.
Objective added.
I'd buy this for a dollar.
New objective added.
Hasta la vista, asshole.
New objective added.
Thank you.
Let's see what they look like. I'd buy this for a dollar. Did I hurt you, poor baby?
To run around blind in the dark anymore. Our engineers have been working on a night vision upgrade for your shades. It's being uploaded to you right now. Let us know what you think after you've had a chance to try it out. Graves out.
New objective added.
Kill it.
Elevators are running now.
Thank you. Smack dick on your ass. A failure to communicate. Never fear, baby. Duke's here. In air and die already.
New objective added. New objective added.
This for a dollar. Hardware. You're an inspiration for birth control. I did it again. Kill it. time for a sizzler. See you in hell.
Authorization successful.
Better. Thank you.
objective added.
I'm gonna need a big arm just getting started. I'm sorry, did I break your concentration? Later. What happens in Vegas dies in Vegas. Cool. With my town. Step right up and get some. A failure to communicate. Groovy. Not bad for a knockoff. Putting the demo back in demolition. Make art, not war, baby.